The International Space Station is a state-of-the-art microgravity laboratory that is unlocking discoveries not possible on Earth and helping us push farther into deep space.
Every single day, we are answering big questions about Earth and about space, about where we came from and about where we're going. But the other thing that we're doing is we're learning more questions to ask.
Microgravity turns almost everything we know upside down. Liquids behave completely differently. Fire burns in new ways. Biological systems reveal surprises.
There's a few things that have made me gasp out loud up on board the space station. Watching heart cells actually beat has been a pretty big one.
We're studying ways to grow food in microgravity.
I gotta tell you, these are pretty amazing.
We're learning how human bodies react to life in space and how to keep crew members safe and strong on long-duration exploration missions.
Deadlifts are awesome on Earth. They're also awesome in zero gravity.
We're testing technologies that will be critical to our return to the Moon and Great Leap to Mars. Our research has contributed to medical and social benefits on our home planet, allowing us to find new ways to combat disease back on Earth and develop technologies to deliver clean water to remote communities in need. The spectacular vantage point of more than 200 miles above our planet supports our monitoring of Earth's climate, natural disasters, and plant life.
I can't begin to describe some of the sights that you get to see. It's just an incredible view of our planet that we have from here.
The growing new space economy, so vital to our continued progress in space, is flourishing in low Earth orbit. We're inspiring future generations from a platform that is one of the largest international collaborations of our time. We're doing science at 17,500 miles per hour. Come along for the ride.